Good morning, Marv. All right, here she is, sitting on old blue, my 48. Looking pretty good right now. Let's look down inside. Nice and dry, no leaks. All right, let's go ahead and fire it up. Nice, pretty clean. Idle RPM is 660. You want between 650 and 700. Fuel pressure, almost 3 psi. Vacuum, 23. Look at there. That's beautiful. And there's my dwell at 42. Let's go ahead and pull her through. I think you will like it.